Who do you think is the most impressive guy right now, or like the next guy up to take over UFC?
Adesanya is very impressive. His last fight was just phenomenal. And the ending was like a,
insane.
Like a Hollywood scenario. You know what I mean? Like it seems like he was hurt. He was in the corner and then boom! I like John Jones. He came back as an heavyweight and he had an incredible performance. I like also Wokanowski. Yeah. Even if he lost, I believe he's the best pound for pound for me in my book right now.